one of the best potato recipes you'll ever try.
Let's turn this
into this.
This French dish called pommes
starts with a lot of clarified butter, thinly sliced potatoes, salt, and pepper.
Arrange them in a skillet, going in a spiral.
Not traditional, but I added some parm cheese in between the layers.
Sear, then bake until golden brown on top.